story starts where it should have ended. A baby tucked in a pocket of reeds, hoping to steal just a few more hours, avoid the death that the Pharaoh decreed. It could have ended when that princess girl found me, but crying babes make a deafening plea. Two dimpled hands reaching out for mercy, and thank the Lord she took mercy on me. I thank the Lord she took mercy on me, yeah. Son in the house of the Pharaoh, a Hebrew boy in the courts of a king. I look upon all my people in slavery, their duties driven to a cruel degree. My indignation takes the life of another, the second time Pharaoh's coming for me. This is the second time he's coming for me.
Now marching out, you can hear us sing. We're marching out.